am Dr. Nirmala Jayaraj, a retired professor. I belong to Madurai, and I have this knee pain for the past 10 to 15 years. And I have been trying different allopathic only and other methods, but this is the first time I came to know of the Ayurvedic treatment given here in this AVN Arogya Ayurvedic Center. And through my brother, I was introduced to this and I got admitted. And I came limping with my right leg. I could not move or walk much. But after the treatment, I feel very much relieved. Though I have slight pain in the knee, but I am able to bend and stretch my right leg. And I find a lot of improvement in my general health, as well as my skin, everything. Being a biologist, I believe in nature, and being a scientist, so I really like the thing as nature and science. And so the treatment in general was very good, though it is tough, that it's a very rigorous, but I have to do that. I know that it is going to help me, so I was able to get through last 12 days, and I feel much better. I have a lot of appreciation for the good work that is done in this hospital. The Dr. Sridevi Rajiv, she only treated me right from the beginning. She's very pleasant, very concerned, and I'm quite happy that I had the opportunity to be seen by her and to get the treatment from her. And I'm sure that I will have 100% cure, and I will definitely refer many of my friends, because I live in Madurai for the past more than 50 years. So many of my friends and relatives, I'm sure I'm going to refer to Ayurvedic treatment. Only thing, I must prepare them well so that they come and cooperate well with all the treatments. And so I'm very happy and thankful. And the staff generally are very good, well-trained. The therapists, the assistants, the nursing assistants, and the junior doctors, everybody, they all work as a team. I see a lot of team spirit and commitment. And they are patient-friendly. And by and large, I'm very happy about the staff morale. And so I think this center will grow. I think my suggestions, I can give you a few suggestions, I suppose. I hope there will be more facilities, more rooms. Accommodation is very difficult to get here. So I think soon the hospital will develop more, with more room for inpatients. And on the whole, I'm very happy about it. And thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to share my views. Thank you.
Go here to subscribe.